No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffens will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay. Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down. I know how to surprise the bastards. Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Fine idea. Let's get us some power. I'll look around for access points.
Great. They're likely to show up in numbers. We can't know how many. We need to outfox them, then get to my car somehow.
Relax. Got a few ideas. I'll try to play a little game with them at the intersection.
Hell yes. Perfect.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around. The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
As if someone will send you a bill.
Which gear's got power?
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Raffens will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in. And my Thorn! You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them up. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Fuck! cherry on top. Let's pack it in.
I'll take the wheel.
There.
What are you waiting for?
Couldn't wait another minute, could you?
At last. And? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
So it was about vengeance, the whole time.
The hell you know about me?
Either you're not being straight with me, or you don't know what you want. Hard to say which is worse.
Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
Wanna just show up at the Raffin hideout? Are you out of your mind?
Do you have a better idea? Let me hear it.
Matter of fact, I do. We take the stuff to 6th Street, then go after Hellman like we planned.
I gave you my word, didn't I? Please, stop riding my ass about Hellman. And do not start acting high and mighty, like you won't lift a finger if it's not in the contract. Just help me get Nash.
All right, so where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos, after I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they hadn't, would you have done it?
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
Consider it done!
You aiming at air?
Hello, Rogue.
Pan Am.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Ash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the 6th Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I take my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm...
If you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were out chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
So, feel any better?
Maybe a little. Let's get out of here.
What bitter, cold bitch that rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick. Think she might need a nice, strong shock.
Hey, boss. Got your cargo. No, no fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Sixth Street not likely to pull anything.
I've driven for them before. Never had them do anything strange. I'm hoping they know what's good for business.
Sunset Motel, what's that?
A safe spot. It's not far from here.
Should be fun.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
Sensing trouble?
No. At least I don't think so. Hey, boss.
Pan Am! How's Nash? Didn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
We work together.
Change tunes like you change clothes, girl.
There. First class merch. So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
That went well. Come on. Let's get a drink.
Hey, watch it!
Hello, Noah.
Hey. New biz or new friends back there?
Take a wild guess. Is everything good with you? Did those bozos come around again?
Raffens? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Brosif. Two of them.
So that package for Street. What was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. Drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trade in them?
Yes. They have deals. With black clinics, rippers.
Well, here's to that thorn of yours.
Thanks for everything, partner. Another one over here. Thanks, Noah.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything else.
The Aldecaldas. Think you'll ever go back? I mean, not right now, but someday?
I don't rightly know. On the one hand, I don't have anyone outside the clan. Shit, I don't really know any other life.
But on the other?
Without my clan, who am I? Who would I become if I stayed in Night City?
Could you start over again? That's what I did.
Mm-hmm. For now, I only seem to be really good at burning bridges.
Talking about Rogue?
No, but thanks for reminding me. V, do you think I can make a fresh start with her, too?
She seems to better at ease on the right people. You'll work it out. The Raffens. We done with them?
Oh, no. The Shiver cockroaches. One's never rid of them. But it should be quiet for a time. They'll need to gather their wits and dust themselves off.
All right. Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details. I think it best to rent rooms here, just to stay in the area. We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
Maybe we rent just one room.
Good idea. Noah has two twin beds in every room. We'll save some money. Gotten into you.
Not quite what I had in mind.
Just what did you have in mind?
Just, glad to have met you. So I thought...
I'm glad we met too. That could have been a damned tough day. But thanks to you, it all went well.
Maybe... calls for a little celebration?
Sure. We can celebrate. But not today. I'm beat. Noah will need a room. Twin beds. Just for tonight. I'll go catch a few winks.